Hi everyone, I'm Lisa and welcome to Lisa's Stamp Studio. Let's talk banners. If you didn't know it, we've got the banner triple punch, and this is going to punch three sizes. Let me show you, but I'm also going to give you tips about smaller sizes and larger sizes as well. There are grooves in here to delineate the different size of your paper. This is the 2-inch. You simply slide it right in all the way to the back of the punch and then press with the palm of your hand and you get a perfect banner tip. Then there's the 1.5-inch, which is here, the next notches. You're gonna find that your paper fits in just as well. Make sure it's all the way to the back and then punch. And then there's the 1-inch, which is this area here. Same thing, slide it in, push it all the way to the back and then punch and you'll get your perfect banner tip. So the punch actually will take care of three widths of cardstock. But what happens if you've got wider or you've got narrower? How do you get that perfect banner tip? So let me give you a tip on how to do that. You're gonna take your scissors and the very first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna create a slit. If you make the slit very deep, you're gonna have wider tips. If you're going to make it shallow, like I have here, you're going to end up with a banner tip that looks pretty similar to this as far as the depth is concerned. This exact same split here in the center will work regardless of how wide your paper is. And then you're going to come from the outside edge of the cardstock with your scissors from the corner right up to the top of that slit. And then you're going to turn it and you're going to do the exact same thing on the other side. And look at that. Every single time, you're gonna have a perfect banner tip, whether you have the banner triple punch or not. I hope that today's tip has been helpful. If you don't already have a Stampin' Up! Demonstrator and you would like copies of the current catalogs, I'd be happy to send you complimentary ones. Just leave me a comment below. Remember to head over to my blog. You'll find additional inspiration and a tab about online ordering rewards. Thanks for joining me. I look forward to seeing you next time for another quick tip. Have a great day.